Hello and welcome back to another episode of Physics Partner. Have you ever noticed how sunlight feels warmer and looks brighter when the sun is high up in the sky, but seems softer and less bright during sunrise or sunset? Or maybe you have played with a flashlight and noticed that when you shine it straight onto a wall, the spot is really bright, but when you tilt the flashlight, the light spreads out and looks dimmer. This happens because of something called Lambert's Cosine law, and today we are going to make sense of it together. Let's start with a simple idea. When light hits a surface like a wall or the ground, the brightness you see depends on the angle at which the light hits. Imagine you are holding a flashlight and pointing it straight at a piece of paper. The light is focused on a small spot and it looks very bright. Now if you tilt the flashlight so the light hits the paper at an angle, the same amount of light is spread out over a bigger area, so the spot looks dimmer. This is exactly what Lambert's cosine law is all about. To understand this better, let's use a real life example. Think about the sun shining on the ground at noon when the sun is directly overhead. The sunlight hits the ground straight on and it feels hot and looks bright. But in the early morning or late afternoon, the sun is lower in the sky and the sunlight hits the ground at the slant. The same amount of sunlight is now spread over a larger area, so it feels cooler and looks less bright. This is why shadows are longer and the light is softer during sunrise and sunset. Now let's try to see why this happens in the simplest way. The rule that tells us exactly how much dimmer the light gets is called Lambert's cosine law. It says that the brightness you see is equal to the brightness you would see if the light was straight on, multiplied by something called the cosine of the angle. Don't worry about the word cosine, just remember that as an angle gets bigger, the number gets smaller, so the light looks dimmer. Here's fun way to picture it. If the light is shining straight down, the angle is 0 and the cosine of 0 is 1. So you see the full brightness. If the light is shining at the slant, say 60 degrees, the cosine of 60 degrees is about half, so you will see only half the brightness. If the light is almost sideways, the brightness is very small. This simple rule helps us understand why things look brighter or dimmer depending on the angle of the light. You can even try this at home. Take a flashlight and shine it straight onto a wall, then slowly tilt it. Watch now, the bright spot gets bigger and dimmer as you tilt the flashlight. So let's have a look at the derivation of this law. So I think it's enough for today. So thank you very much for listening and watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope this video is useful for you. So take care of yourself and don't hesitate to write an email if you have any question, query, suggestion, and even classes are required. Take care of yourself meanwhile. See you in the next video. Goodbye.